your class. Hope you are doing well and you are safe in this pandemic period. Then today I wanted us to discuss about
introduction to coffee
as a non-alcoholic beverages.
Objective: define the term coffee, state ways of purchasing coffee, and least rules to observe when making coffee.
Now, well, can you define the term coffee? Coffee is, as we know, coffee is non-alcoholic beverage. Now, how can you define that coffee? Coffee is an infusion of ground roasted beans of the coffee plant. Coffee plant is an evergreen plant for 2 to 3 meters height. The whole fruit, all the chilies, beans are used to make the coffee beverages. Then there is the ways of purchasing coffee. How can you purchase coffee? Through bulking, through coffee bags, instant coffee, individual filter pods, etc. Then there is methods of grinding coffee. The methods of grinding coffee include filters, which are those filters in it produce a fine media coffee. Then there is jug method. There is cafeteria, whereby the coffee is media. There is vacuum infusion, whereby the coffee is media. There is espresso, whereby you find the coffee is fine, is very fine. There is percolator. Then there is the storage of coffee. How can you store coffee? Store coffee in well-ventilated room. Use an airtight container. Keep coffee away from excessive moisture, because when that coffee obtained the wet, if that coffee is wet, you find that coffee, it loses, let's say, it loses the value, the way, you find the coffee is flat, you find out that coffee, it cannot produce a good coffee. That is why we usually consider the way of storing the coffee. And also, when we say the airtight container, they are not supposed to expose in a lot of air, because you find it loses the smell of the coffee, whereby when you prepare that coffee, you find the coffee is very weak. Then there is store in well-ventilated room. Then the next point, do not store near the strong-smelling food, whereby the coffee can absorb those strong-smelling, for example, onion, such kind of things. Then next, there is rules to be followed when making coffee. Use freshly roasted ground coffee. Those are the things that you are supposed to follow when making coffee. Use freshly roasted ground coffee. Roast the fresh coffee. You roast, but you ensure the coffee is not burned. Then buy the correct ground of the type of machine to use. Just consider the method that you are using. If you are brewing, you are making the manual, etc. Next point, all the equipment should be cleaned before use. Ensure the equipment are clean before you use, because the dirty equipment can lead the final badly taste of coffee, can affect the coffee. Then next, there is hard boiling water to allow to infuse. Consider the method. Also strain the coffee over milk. Temperature, you consider temperature of coffee, which has 80. Serve the coffee when the temperature is at 80 degrees Celsius. And also you consider the degree of milk, which has 68 degrees Celsius for milk. Also, there is next subtopic factors that affect the characteristics of coffee. There is the thing that affects the characteristics of coffee, which include temperature coffee being used. The temperature that you are using can affect coffee, the degree of roasting. The way we roast coffee, in order to use that coffee, it matters a lot for the final tasting. For example, when the coffee is over roast, you find now cannot give the accurate taste. Now you should consider to ensure you roast coffee, but to ensure the coffee has not burned. Then there is characteristics of a good coffee. Yeah, it has good flavor, good body, good aroma, good color. When the milk is handed, it is sealed, such kind of thing. Now the more about this, about coffee, you find them in the content.
more about coffee. Now kindly go slowly, copy those notes, write, read anything conductively. Kindly have a good day.